Hello, in this video, I'm going to make this solid granite square. For this project, I'm planning to make a pillow cover. I also want to put this cute crochet rose that I made on the top of my granite square. If you're interested in how to make this cute flower here, I put the link down in the description box below. Make that first and then you can proceed to this tutorial. For the materials, choose yarn that you like. I'll be using 3.5 millimeter hook, scissors, and a yarn needle. So without further ado, let's get started. Let's start by making a magic circle. Chain 3 and make 3 double crochet. 1, 2, and 3. Oops. Chain 3 and make 4 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Now chain 3 again and another 4 double crochet. Two, three, four. Chain 3 and 4 double crochet last time. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now for this corner we need to chain 3 again and slip stitch on the top of the 3 chain. Chain 3 again. And this 3 double crochet, you need to do crochet in each stitch. So 1, 2, and 3. So we have 4. In this piece, we need to crochet 2. Double crochet 2. 1 and 2. And then chain 3. 1, 2, 3. The same space, we need to crochet 2 double crochet. 1, 2. And then in this 4 chain here, we need to crochet each of the stitch double crochet. In this space, we need to make double crochet. 2 double crochet, chain 3, then 2 double crochet, and 1, 2, 3, and 4. Double crochet 2 times, chain 3, double crochet 2 times. Single crochet. Okay, on the top of this chain 3, we need to make a slip stitch. Let's move on to the row 3. 1, 2, 3, chain 3, and make a double crochet in each double crochet that we make. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then in this piece we need to chain 2, 1, 2, chain 3, 1, 2, 3, and the same here, 1, 2, and this double crochet that we need, to make 1 double crochet in each stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. In this piece again, 2 double crochet, chain 3, 2 double crochet, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 2 double crochet, chain 3, 2 double crochet. In this piece we have already 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So on the top of this 3 chain you need to make slip stitch. That's our third row. then need to make one last row, chain 3, make a double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, so 1, 2, 1. Plus 2 double crochet in this corner space, chain 3 again, another 2 double crochet in this corner space, and make 12 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Three chain, since corner space, 2 double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. One more 2 double crochet in this corner space, chain 3, 2 double crochet in this corner space, and make 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. That's it. Ready. We need to put